Prime Minister David Cameron had an audience with the Queen at Buckingham Palace today. She asked the British Conservative Party leader to form a government. The Tories have won an outright majority. The vote was a stunning disappointment for the opposition Labour Party and Ed Miliband, who resigned as leader of that party today. Nigel Farage, meanwhile, also resigned today as the leader of the populist UK Independence Party after it failed to win a seat.